Hello and welcome to our discussion of test design. Today, we will be talking about its importance. The first reason that test design is important is identification of defects in the test basis. This means that when we prepare the test design, we refer to previous documents like the test basis, and we might identify errors that had not been detected before. The second reason is finding defects in test conditions. Just like before, if we write test cases, we study the test conditions and we may come across problems in them. The third point is finding defects in the design. Finding defects in the test design phase is cost effective. This is the software development lifecycle model. We start with the user requirement, system requirement, global design, then detailed design, and finally implementation. We'll go more into this in chapter 2, but for now, look at global design. If we find a defect in this stage, we only have to correct the error in system and user requirements. This is because at the global design stage, we are referring back to only two documents. But if we miss the defect here, we'll directly find it in the implementation stage. And then we'll have to correct four sets of documents. 1, 2, 3, 4. Changing four documents will definitely be more expensive than changing two documents. This is why we say that finding defects at the test design stage is cost effective. And the final point is, anytime we can trace requirement, test conditions, and test cases. We've already seen this diagram, which illustrates how we can show traceability between requirements and conditions, and again, between conditions and test cases. So, those are the reasons test design is important. Until next time, happy testing!